Hi everyone, it's Jemma Nicole Lee of the Power Up Club, and here's your Power Up Club Minutes. We got an email in saying, JNL, how do you demand and get respect? Well, these are my top tips. Number one, you have to respect yourself. How can other people respect you if you don't respect yourself? Number two, respect is a mirror reflection. You must also give respect in order to get it back. It's like the law of karma. And respect also starts with self-confidence. So practice your self-confidence. And how do you get that? With your body language. Always keep your shoulders back and look as if you're looking out. Don't look at the floor. There's nothing but dirt there. Always look up and out. So those are my tips on how to gain respect. I believe in you.